How are you today? Of course, it's nice to say you are blessed by Jesus and highly favored by God. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. It's getting dark here today. We're going out to eat in our favorite restaurant, IHOP, with salmon and salad. Here's my husband. Say hello, Daddy. Oh, my husband is driving the car. So, and he said hello to everyone. And a lot of New Yorkers today here because that's their vacation here in our place. Many, we live in the tourist spot, so lots of New Yorkers. New Yorkers. By the way, I want to say to everyone, stay happy and blessed this coming this year of 2024. My dearest beloved, whatever any positive thoughts in your mind, your life will follow also. So, thanks be to God for everything. Always thanks to God and appreciate every little or big things in your life. Every blessing, appreciate that and say, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. And learn to pray every day. Why? Because prayer is most important to our life. That's the good communication to our God the Father, to our God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. So my dearest beloved, don't deny Jesus in your life. Because Jesus, He is our God. He is our Savior. And He is our healer. God gave him the authority, and Jesus gave us the authority to pray and rebuke any symptom to our body, any sickness to our body, or any hard life to our body. Learn how to rebuke the hard life in the name of Jesus. Any hard life you experience right now, I command you, get out in their lives. Like that, in our lives, in Jesus' name, amen. Or if you are sick right now, learn how to rebuke your sickness. If you are, if you feel pain in your head, in your back, or you got fever, cough, learn how to rebuke that sickness. How to do that? Lay hands your own self, and then I command you, any symptom in my body right now, get out in Jesus' mighty name. Then I pray for the healing is coming to me in Jesus' name. Amen. My dearest beloved, I want to share this. We never went in the doctor when we get sick. We went for healing when we get sick. You know who? To our Lord Jesus Christ. To our God the Father. Our God the Son. To our God the Holy Spirit. And we ask for the wisdom for healing. We ask for the strength. And we ask what we need to do. So, my dearest beloved, when you pray, say, Lord, I ask for the wisdom what I need to do. Amen? Because it's happened to me. And we prove that it's happened to my husband. My husband, he got stroke. He never went in the doctor. We went to our great physician. Only Jesus. Only Jesus. He is our great physician. He is our healer. He is our everything. And remember, if you don't have anything right now, ask the favor to our Lord Jesus Christ, to our God the Father, to our Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus, for your favor in my life. Ask the favor. If you don't have anything, pray for the favor from God, and God will listen to you. My dearest beloved, whatever I share right now, it's happened to me. It's happened to my life, from the hard life and after that. When I start depending to my God, to my Lord Jesus Christ, to our Yahweh El Shaddai, to my Holy Spirit, since I depending to our God, God bless me for many things. God heal me. Thank you for watching. Anyway, thank you to all my beloved friends, to all the family here in the USA and family in the Philippines. Thank you for all your watching, and to all the viewers, thank you. And thank you for sharing my video to your family and friends. And next time I want to share about God heal me and my husband heal me from stroke. In Jesus' name, amen. In 10 days, God gave that miracle to my husband. In 10 days, he started walking. And he started driving the car. That is God. That was God. Amen. Because of our faith. And we believe God will give the healing to my husband. And once you believe, it will be happen. So whatever you ask to God, you need to have faith and believe and open your heart with a love from God. And you will see the wisdom from God. But if your heart is closed and you are lots of pride in your heart and lots of pride in your mind, in your thoughts, my dearest beloved, you cannot see the kingdom of God. You cannot see the blessing of God. You cannot see the wisdom from God. So my dearest beloved, open your heart. Open your heart. And you will see everything. Amen. Amen. I love you guys. See you next time for my next video. Bye for now. Ha ha ha.